All right, so if 10 populations start with 50% of the BW allele, what is the average number of populations that would become fixed for the BW allele? Well, essentially.